vehicle, drove by some switches. God said, get up and go pray. But they said, it'll be all right. You ain't got to pray right now. God said, go feed the hungry. And you said, what about me? I need something to eat myself. Ooh, somebody been pulling your string. You attached. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm going there again. On a computer, if you open up an attachment, it might have a virus. Hey. And some of you attached to some viruses. And see, as long as you don't open up the attachment, you'll be all right. When, that's it, baby. Some of y'all should have been deleting, but instead of deleting, you open up your heart, open up your mind, open up your love to a virus, and it has attached itself to you, and you are being destroyed. An attachment will destroy your computer. Some of you have been broke down because you opened up an attachment and it had a virus. Malware couldn't help it. Antivirus couldn't stop it. You should have opened it up. You should have deleted it. And God's been telling some of you, delete, delete, delete. You say, God, I want to keep, I want to keep, I want to keep. Standing faithfully before God. Hallelujah, Jesus. My God. Hebrews.